Last week we went down in the rankings. We were 7th last week out of 8.
And it's so a double elimination.
Oh my gosh, a double elimination. It's okay, breathe.
Then at the same time, like,
it was really hard to see Aaron go because we grew so close these last couple of weeks.
Yeah. You guys gotta let me miss you.
But we have each other to lean on.
All right, guys, you have a couple hours to yourselves, so enjoy.
This competition can be extremely stressful. Extremely, like, stressful. And then if you're going through anything, it's like you have 4 other shoulders to cry on.
I don't know. I feel like he helped. Like, it helps him being here.
I know if I had to go through this by myself, I would probably go crazy.
Yeah.
Are you guys scared for this week?
I'm super scared.
I just feel like we have to figure out who we are.
We just want to come out this week with, like, something unexpected.
Something that's more us, more current.
A song that we would put on our album.
Yep. Right. Mm-hmm.
Can you see me in this?
No.
It was a nice little break that we definitely needed.
And then we got some really bad news.
Two weekends ago, I auditioned in front of Simon Cowell, Britney Spears, L.A. Reid, and Demi Lovato, and I made it to the show.
We found out that Hailey's grandfather passed away.
Earlier this week, he was put into a hospice, and today, her parents told her that he had passed on.
I love you too, Dad.
My grandpa told me that he wanted me to stay here, and I'm gonna dedicate this performance to him. And I know he's gonna be with me in the audience.
It's really hard.
And I know that he wouldn't want me to give up. He wouldn't want me to quit. As hard as it is right now, I know that he wants me to continue on.
We're gonna help you get through this.
Yeah, we're here for you.
This is what we're here for. Like, we're each other's shoulder to cry on through anything.
I heard your news. I know. You okay?
This week, we're definitely gonna go out there and give it our absolute all.
Thank you, Simon.